And we start right away with breaking news, new details in the case against a former Columbus teacher.
That teacher, Justin Foley, is now facing charges in a federal court. He's accused of taking pictures of young girls' skirts up their skirts for years in multiple public locations. Federal prosecutors say he used hidden cameras to collect thousands of images. Foley admitted to the charges several weeks ago and tonight is in federal custody waiting for his next court hearing later this month.